All but three counties in Massachusetts have high community transmission, according to the CDC. Those without that high transmission, Barnstable, Franklin, and Hampshire counties. The CDC says more than 92% of counties in the U.S. are also in the red.